So I have found a lizard on a bench on the Beach Bluff Trail at Occoneechee Speedway. I'm trying to be very, very calm to keep from scaring him off. He seems to be pretty relaxed right now, so I'm not making any sudden moves. Unfortunately, I'm not a herpetologist, so I'm not in the best position to identify him. But he is a very fascinating little creature.